Welcome Behind the Science, a unique journey into how CERN's people are working to help scientists further fundamental research. CERN unites people from all over the world to push the frontiers of science and technology for the benefit of all. International relations lie at the heart of this unique collaboration, reaching out to audiences the world over to explain the importance of CERN's work and its impact on society. Let's meet Charlotte, CERN's Director for International Relations, who shares her passion for what CERN stands for as a collective effort.
I am the Director for International Relations here at CERN, and I oversee all our relations with our member states and with our associate member states and everything that deals with education and outreach and communication with the general public. The most important is really all the people that I get to meet, both here and outside, from visitors, school students, teachers of physics and other subjects, heads of state, ambassadors, physicists, engineers from all over the world. I think the most important thing is really the human contact that you have and the stories they tell and the passion that they have for what they do. And I think I'm very lucky to have a job that brings me into contact with people every day from everywhere. What I would like to share and what I'm trying to convey to those who come to visit us and whenever I go to visit other countries is really the wonder that is science here at CERN and the technological developments that we do. We are trying with the biggest machines in the world to discover and to learn more about the smallest things, the particles. The CERN community is really quite unique. So it's being part of a family, it's being part of a scientific journey, a journey of discovery, a journey of peace, because CERN brings together people from countries that may not necessarily have friendly relations, but they come here and they work together. So it's being part of something which is bigger than just the individual parts. What we do takes a long time, so you need to be in it for the long haul, and then you need to have determination. You need to have a clear sense of where you want to go and what are your goals, and then you need to have the perseverance to be able to get there. I think I grew up in a household where you were instilled with those types of qualities. I also used to swim competitively when I was younger, and I think when you spend many, many hours in the pool, and you have to train every day, sometimes twice a day, you learn that skill. And sometimes you're not doing very well at competition, but you gotta get back in and you gotta just keep training. And I think that gives you that sense of determination and also a sense of goal, but also that it doesn't necessarily come from one day to the next.